We're back. This is Z Hosea. And here we go. This is Jasmine. You know, on the first segment I showed you after her shampoo and after dropping a demi. So today Jasmine got a shampoo, a hydrating conditioner, and one of our color glosses. She got an opaque black. And this is her finish with her cut. She's got a soft taper. And she got a little hawk activity out here. She got a four hawk. Now, if this is collapsed, it could blend in just as natural. But Jasmine is a pet groomer. So she had, and she's doing it on her own, so she doesn't have to modify her look for work, but this still could get in for work.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, you know, this is, she wanted that Rihanna effect, and I told her, no new look is complete without a lash treatment. So, as you know, I had a lavish affair, the Wealthy Lash Party, Monday. This is Wednesday. And I also did Jasmine's lashes during the Wealthy System.
Thank you, Chief. I'm not going to help you.
You hear Zach Love answering the phone?
Yes,
so she also has tear-free, individual, hand-tied lashes using the Wealthy lashes and the Wealthy adhesive. And Jasmine is also natural.
Okay, so she's not going to be able to make it?
She has no chemical.
Is she going to be able to make it?
She is relaxer free. The only thing she has close to a chemical is her color. So she's got a little Rihanna on. She's got a little Rihanna on the left. A little Rihanna on the right. Some hawking in the back. And she's got plenty of texture. We got a lot of things we can do with this because we played with it without even having a curl in it.
Mm-hmm.
And it was still just as funky. So she's not dedicated to finishing with a ceramic iron. And I did mold her somewhat under the dryer, and I finished up with the cut. Like I told you, I used my chunking shear, my fishbone, and my razor. Those was my three primary cutting tools. And to speed things up, when she was long, I went in and took out a lot of the length with my clipper using clipper metrics. And then I got a basic shape of how I wanted the cut to go. And I went back in and detailed and added texture with it with the razor and the chunking shear. But I went ahead and took that weight out so I wouldn't spend all day just, you know, taking her from short to long. Those are those little tips that will help you in the salon environment. So, signing off for Rhythm Hair Studio TV. E. Hosea, Jasmine, and show them that what you bought, Jasmine. You bought retail.
Yeah.
Take home. You don't have to take it out the bag.
Mm-hmm.
But you got retail. Hey, that's what you call an educated client. So signing off for Rhythm Hair Studio TV, E. Hosea, Jasmine, a.k.a. Icy. Hair, music, life.